Hey, all right. Hopefully my audio is all right. So I am. Sorry. There we go. Okay. Hello, guys. I am testing. First time streaming to both Twitch and TikTok. So I wanted to try out some vertical content as well as my normal Twitch stream. Just thought it would be fun. So yeah, we're just gonna play some Fortnite. I think I got it set up correctly, but we'll see. I don't know. To be honest, I really wanted to play Mario Kart tonight, but I couldn't get my Switch set up to work. Something got messed up with it and I couldn't figure it out. And it was getting late, and I've been working on this for a couple hours now. So I wanted to at least try and go live for a little bit. I'm sad that I can't play Mario Kart right now, but we'll just go with Fortnite and see how it goes. Yeah, hopefully I'm live on TikTok. I don't know how this works, so I don't know. We'll see. We'll see if I'm live. I'm not sure. I don't know how it works. Yo, what's up, DJ? How are you? I just realized I meant to grab my water before starting, so I'll be right back and then we'll get started. Actually, I'll just load into it so it'll just like be going. Yeah, I'm glad you're good. I'll be right back. All right. Ready. I felt set up, but turns out I wasn't quite ready. Okay. So we're just gonna play some silly little Fortnite, and I don't care too much how the games go tonight. Just this is just my stream test. I'm like literally got it set up just this evening, so. Hoping it's working. Quack. Hello, Rob. How are you? Thank you for the quack. What have y'all been up to today? I'm gonna get to windmills and then adjust a couple of my back. Rawr. For the rawr. Also, Rob, appreciate it. A little bit better. That's good. All right. Just chillin'? Nice. Sounds good for Wednesday. toilet works. This is awesome. A shotgun. Beautiful. Okay, back in the toilet. Okay, my desk is so messy. Ooh. That's better. Okay, dog. I have to go faster than this. I don't know what I'm doing. Running alongside the storm, that's all. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Fine. That. Shit, I don't know what I'm doing, chat. Looked like a boss car, but it didn't look like a boss car at the same time. Sure, I don't know what that means. That's just a person. But I don't know what they're doing. Okay. All right. Right, we're going to the roof. Yeah, you bitch. Yeah, fuck you and your gloves. Rude. That was awful. I mean, not awful. That was great. I just hate people who play like that. I'm like, okay, I'm not here to just get punched by you. That's just like an asshole move. No. Like, how about we play the game? Like, use those for movement. Sure, fine, whatever. But you're just gonna go punch the whole time. Like, what's the point? Why are we even here? Anything that I want? Let's take a look. Just ammo. All right, we can just reset now. Fine. Woo! Sliding down a cliff. All right. I suppose. Oh. Somebody got the tower. Okay. Oh, the medallion got the tower. So we're gonna head over to Grimm. See if we run into anyone. And then I guess we'll see where the storm goes next. Honestly, I've been slacking this season. I have not played very much. I played last night for the first time in a while. Oh shit, that was Cerberus. Fucking shit. I didn't mean to shoot him. Anyway, like I was saying, as I was saying, last night I played for the first time in like a week or something. And I only played like three games. I think the highest I got was like third. And yeah, so I've been slacking. Not gonna lie, I've been slacking. So, I don't know. I just haven't been feeling it this season, honestly. Anyone else feel the same way? Boingy boing. Weird. Aaron's Crossing. Aaron? 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 Aaron. Could be wrong. I don't know. Okay. Oh, and then I meant to say I played a game earlier where as I was setting up just to try to see how the vertical would look. And I got second on accident. I was just like, I don't even care like what happens this game. I just want to I just need to test how this looks. And I was like editing things like the entire game. And then I almost killed a guy, but he killed me first. And then it was like, you got second. I was like, oh shit. Well, that's pretty nice. Still. I don't know what my point was. Apparently. This statue went viral on TikTok. Just because people like it, I guess. I don't know. I don't get it. It's a statue. Time to third party. Hello? Where are you guys? Fucking shit, dude. Fucking. All right. That was rude. That was just rude. Oh my gosh. And he was almost dead. He was like 1 HP. That's so annoying. Like, I almost got him, guys. Rar, thank you for the rar, Christopher. Welcome in. How are you doing? Good news, staying cool. It's 27, feels like 34. You talking about like the weather? Is. Yes, it's humid here. Gotcha. Where are you located? If you don't mind me asking. Ontario. I keep thinking that these things are people, but they're not. You're the shit on me, dude. You're not even real, but you scared me. I did not like that. I like threw my mouse. It scared me so bad. Oh my God, that was funny. Lots of chests around here. Not. Literally so many chests. We will take. Glovies. Oh my gosh. I let my buddy know we're getting a heat wave, so she already knew. Yeah. It's summertime. Yeah, I live in Texas, so it's pretty much always really hot. I think it was like 90 degrees today. I don't know what that is in Celsius, but around the same. Another pair of fists. This is crazy. Same house. Oh. Guess it's almost time to shoot some of these guys. Just wasted one for one HP, but it's worth it. Trust me. Because look, I can just whoop. Cool. Thirty-two. Degrees Celsius, so 90F is 32. Gotcha. I thought it was somewhere around there. I just can never like do the math in my head quick enough. Yes, and then humidity, of course. That's a thing for sure. So we're all feeling it, I think. Although it was crazy, I guess it is pretty crazy for y'all to get that hot, huh? Considering how much further north you are than me. You know? It's pretty wild. Seconds in the storm. Mama. That's what it's like here every summer because we get. Yeah. Yep. Although I love, like, I like it being warm. I mean, not like super, like, brutal, right? But I don't know. I like the warmth. I like the summertime. I like the cool stuff. All the summer fun stuff. Beautiful. So what have you been up to, Chris? Especially with all the heat. Staying inside, only going out if I have to. Gotcha. Makes sense, makes sense. You're not real. That's not what I want. Well, I got some ammo out of it. Good core. I'm gonna go blast off on this thing. This thing over here, we're gonna blast off. I tried to. Oh yeah, baby. So fun. Footsteps. Fuck. That was an accident. Okay. Destroyed this. Oh, they're using the bunker things. Cool. Also, I did not realize that this place is called Nitrodrome. I thought it was called Nitrodome. I'm pretty sure everyone else did too. Oh, that worked. Okay. Can I? Like, literally, like, this is a dome. It's got nitro. I thought it was Nitrodome, right? You know? Apparently, it's Nitrodrome. It's wild. Huh. Was really bad. Call the drone. What does that mean? Okay. Where are we? This person has two. This has one. We're in zone. Oh, the island is here. Hello? They're shooting me? Good job, dude. Thank you. Hey Jones. What? Man, I don't like that shotgun. I was so excited. I was like, oh, it's a gold one? No, it's a combat. It is a mythic, but still. My aim from this far away is terrible! Fuck. He was on top of me. Oh my God, that was so scary. Thank you for the wow, Rob. What have you been up to, Rob? How's your Wednesday night going? So much happening. Stupid cars. Hello. Bro, why don't you shoot the fucking cars instead of me? Okay. Ah! Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Grinding on Fortnite? Nice. What are you working on right now? Just like leveling up, or is there something else? Oh, I wasted that. That was an accident. We call that an accidente. Oh my gosh, there's seven people? Shit, and the bus is coming too. Okay. We're all right here, like all of us. stabs. Hello. Fuck, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? God damn. Oh my god, okay, that was pretty good. Like, that was pretty intense. I'm like, I'm happy with that. That was all right. Oh my gosh, like, my heart rate is like, whew. Chill out. You're leveling up your battle pass. Nice. Yeah, I didn't get the battle pass this season. I looked at it when it first came out. Oh, I guess I can... just doing solos tonight. Yeah, so I'm doing a test stream right now for I'm streaming live on TikTok also. I've never done this before, so my actual plan before was to play Mario Kart, but my Switch wasn't working, my Switch setup for some reason. I'll have to figure it out. So I just decided to try Fortnite on it. So I'm not gonna be live for super long. I want to test it out, see how it goes over there, because I'm streaming like right now on both Twitch and TikTok. So I think I'm just gonna do solos tonight. I might do some duos or squads another night, but my plan wasn't even to play Fortnite tonight, so yeah. But yeah, no, I didn't get the battle pass this season. I'll have to look at it more. So I looked at it when the season first started, but only briefly. So I need to take a look at it and see if I want to get it. Okay. Where are your favorite, like, drop spots and stuff? And what's your favorite, like, loadout for this season? I love the colas. They're awesome. Right, Crab Rave. Hello. How's it going? Hey, Smiley. How's it going? How are you? Like, I swear, that's, like, one of my favorite sound alerts. I'm so happy that I have it. I go to this arcade a lot where they have, like, a DDR-type game, and I literally play Crab Rave almost every time that I'm there. It's a great song. It really is. But I love that it's, like, a sound alert on TikTok. So, on Twitch. Sorry. Streamlabs, whatever. I don't want to go there. Bear dance. Oh, I can't see that emote, but I'm sure it's cute. I'm good. How are you doing? I'm good. I am testing out multi-streaming tonight. I was going to play Mario Kart tonight. That was like my plan, but my Switch was not working with me, so we're doing Fortnite. Cool. Like the nitro's great, but like that's a little excessive. Shooting or something. Didn't realize I had this DMR. Thank you. That's what I wanted. Actually, you know what? That's what I want. I was just saying that I haven't really been playing many games lately, to be honest. I have not really touched Fortnite much this season, sadly. Hoping I can get back into it, you know? Thanks for the quack, Rob. Hello? You're gonna tell me. Okay, where are you? I was like getting dizzy trying to find him. Level 36. All right, guys, watch out. Hee. All right, guys. Sometimes. Okay, guys, Rob, Smiley, if you're still here, did y'all know that it's called Nitrodrome and not Nitrodome? I did not know that. I just learned this like today, literally today. I've been calling it Nitrodome the whole time. Pretty much everyone that I talk to has also called it Nitrodome, but apparently it's Nitrodrome. Like, what the heck? I don't even know what that means. What's a drome? But let me know if you guys knew that. I did not. No, my pen is gone. I need like a boom bolt. That's not the car. I'm so stupid. Ugh. Alrighty. Thank you. Switch. That was funny though.
It's okay, it's okay.
Alright, we're just gonna. Oh, sorry, I had to crack my neck. I'm like tensing up, you know? We're just gonna play again. Battle Pass. Seeing what I can claim, and then I'll take a look at the other stuff soon. Ooh, that's cool. I like that. That's awesome. That's also pretty cool. It's kind of scary. Kind of scary. Not gonna lie. I don't usually go for stuff like that. It's kind of scary. But, it is fitting. It, like, thematically, it works. You know? Okay. Damage opponents with the crossbow. Search containers at Lil Dirty Dock or Coastal Columns. What is Lil Dirty Dock? And what is Coastal Columns? Is that Coastal? Well, that's not. I don't know. What's Little. If anyone knows what Lil Dirty Dock is, let me know, please. That would be great. All right, dropping in at red line. All right, P. Well, fuck. I'm just gonna run away because there's too many people there. this looks like sweet and cute. Beautiful. Got stuff to work with. Like, if all else fails, at least we have full fuel that we can use at any time. I don't know why I just fell into that accent. It happens sometimes. Is this a little dirty dock? So if it is, we can just use this, here slurp truck. No one would be the wiser. I think we'll do that. Beautiful. This is a little dirty dock. Okay. Okay, I don't know what that was. We need a shotgun. That's pretty nice. Can you give me a shotgun? You can give me a boom bolt. We need that for our task, so we'll take that. Where did you go? Oh, we both bounced on the... Oh, that's funny. We both bounced on the tires on accident. Okay, now we really just need movement. That'd be great. Oh, and nobody's got a lady. A medallion lady. How did 17 people land at Red Line and nobody got the medallion? That's crazy. It's such an easy medallion to get. The thing that makes it hard is all the third parties. Because of the 17 people. No? But literally, like, it's still here. Okay. So mean, I know. And guess what that means? Nobody gets her car. Ha ha ha. You have glovies? Do you have glovies? Yay, this is awesome. Guys, I'm so good at this game. Okay, alright, alright, alright. Kidding.
We can play some music. Anybody? Hello?
I hate the cars, especially the boss cars. Womp 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 womp. Oh, did anyone see the Nintendo Direct yesterday? some exciting stuff coming out. I cannot wait for the new, like, Mario Party type game. And also the new Zelda game. Comes out in like 2 months, 3 months. Crazy. I can't believe it. Can't wait. So cute. Scared the shit out of me. That was so loud. I thought like he was just damaging me like crazy, but no. Okay. Here it is. Bar's like down. They just swooped in, swooped out. What to do now? Oh, fuck. I was trying to mantle, not dash. You know, that's just gonna waste ammo. That's there. What the fuck? What are you doing? Why are you just sitting there? Snowman. Not snowman. A Christmas tree man. Hello? I do require some missiles. There. Where have you gone? Asshole. Oh, I forgot I have the healing. I'm so stupid. God. Fuck. That was stupid. I'm lost. Oh my god. Shit. No, that was so close. I didn't realize the storm was that high. Oh, that's okay. Okay. Back to the battle pass. I need to like calm my blood pressure down a little bit. I'm like freaking out. Oh, that's cool. Chill. Keep it chill, Bailey. Keep it chill. Nitro drum is still like so weird. I don't think I've ever like landed here. I think. Don't know where the loot is here, so I'm a little bit screwed, I think. If I can survive 60 seconds. Well, I survived seconds. Was funny. Okay. I'm gonna take a breather because I shouldn't have pressed play on that one. Okay. Oh. I can probably barely hear that. Thank you. He's out, dude. Nice. New pickaxe. Cool. That's cool. I like that one. Once I reach level 38, I can get this one. I don't know what I did. Oh, that's cool. Ooh, I like that wrap. That one I might actually change to that one once I get there. That's really cool. That's pretty cool too. Ooh, I like that too. I wonder if it's like where you like hang from it or if you like ride on top of it. Oh, that's cool too. Oh no, do I need to get the battle pass, guys? It's cute. Cute. Nice. Okay. I'm liking these wraps a lot. These are really cool. Ooh, and I like that. So this is a glider. Again, I wonder if you ride on top of it. Or if you hang from it. Okay. Cool too. Damn, maybe I need to get the battle pass. Can you gift the battle pass? Magneto. Okay, let's see where are we landing. All right, just gonna go that way. We'll go to Olympus. Let's just go all the way over there. It's fine. It'll be good. What are our quests? Purchase a service from a character. Eliminate enemy players with a pistol, or have a hired follower eliminate an opponent. Okay. What other services can you purchase from a character besides hiring them? Like, if you buy a gun from them, does that count as a service? I don't know. We'll see. So I guess we find a pistol. I think that's like the game plan. Find a pistol, start killing people with it, and then find a character. Well, it's not a pistol, but it will work. We need some ammo. We also still need a pistol. Beautiful. Now we have to get shield. Cool. So I don't understand, people. How do you break this whole door and not get the chest or the slurps? I know how. It was a bot. See what this cave looks like. It's been a while since we've been down here.
Okie doke. Right, hoodwinked 12. Thing. Okay, give me more. Give me more, give me more.
Okay, we definitely need more ammo. Ammo in here because we are struggling. Beautiful.
Just a little bit more. Just a little bit. Magical guitar. You're so cool.
All right, I should have dipped out a little sooner, I think. I should have just dipped out a little bit. Or I could have. Oh, that's the new song I got. Or I could have just gone to the vault like I had planned, the bunker, whatever. And, it's a bummer. Midsummer Midas? That's so funny. So funny. Flamingo. Alright, we're gonna run it back. Okie doke.
I can't say that word today.
Eliminate players with a shotgun. Okay. We're gonna go to classy. We're classy bitches, alright? That's the plan. We're gonna be classy at classy courts. Make this dream the best I've ever known. Two other people landing here. Oh, hello? I hate this fucking gun. Hello?
Be honest, you scared the shit out of me.
It's like, there's a person.
It's just Oscar.
Take all of the loot. Because I can, I might as well, right? All right, we're classy now. Jeez. Take that. Ugh. Somebody's been here. It was probably. Okay. Alrighty. Whatever. Somebody in a bus. You go. Were in the river. Was you? Thought it was a chicken. deal a little bit of damage, you know, just a little bit. Four Pete, 23 people. You know what I haven't seen in, like, at all today? Is a blue chest. It's kind of weird. Like, they're still in the game, right? Look, blue chest. That's crazy. I think I'm gonna trade this Colt. This guitar. Because I need some sort of movement. Wait, why can't I change my. Oh, fuck. I'm screwed. I'm literally screwed. I can't change out of. Oh no. Literally, I'm fucking screwed. What happened? My mouse is working. I literally can't do anything. Oh, thank God. Wait, but why can't I look up anymore? Oh no. Still screwed. Still screwed. Oh no. I can only look at the ground. Oh my God. Guys, what do I do? It's not letting me look up. Fuck. Somebody just kill me. Put me out of my misery. This is awful. Yeah, no, I still can't do it. Not letting me. Oh, this sucks. I can't even aim. Oh my God, just kill me. Just kill me. I can't. Ugh. What the hell? I just gotten the loot that I wanted. Oh. Sucks. Oh boy. Look, I can look up now. That was so awful. Now I know I probably shouldn't go into a rift while I'm doing the guitar thing. We're just gonna go crazy. What's happening? Yeah, try to punch me, asshole. I don't know how this works. Fuck! Alright, I don't know what happened there. It was a little much, but it's okay. It's okay. Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end for tonight. I'm getting tired, but this was fun. I'm definitely gonna try to multi-stream more often just to try to grow my other channels and stuff, but I had a lot of fun. Hopefully it worked. I don't know, I'll have to check all the analytics and stuff, but hope you guys have a great Wednesday. Hope you have a great rest of your week. Happy Juneteenth. Yeah, I'm excited to be back very soon. I'll probably stream Friday or Saturday, depending. And then we'll go from there. So, hope you guys have a great night. My name is Bailey. Feel free to drop a follow if you enjoy this kind of content. I'm just a small streamer.